know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.
Where is your sister? I carry her on my back. You're mad though, you're not so blind. So, as you can see, she's not here with me. Stop asking me questions like a cotton, please.
You brought food for me.
If you don't like it, I can correct it back. Because me, I have not even shot berry food. I correcting it and eating it because I want to chop it more.
You're a stubborn child and you don't have respect.
Uh-huh. Why I have respect? Eh? You allowing me to come close to you? Every time I come close to you to talk to you, you carry that to your wrong mouth and you're abusing me. So please, leave me alone. It's the way I am.
What is this thing you're wearing? Why do you have to dress irresponsibly?
Eh? Don't you know that if you bend, your hair should be seen? You are mad, so you don't know anything about fashion. After all, your own fashion is a con-con. This is what is learning for she's now. Because I am Gayoyo. Gabu. So don't bling mad near me when it comes to fashion because it's me that is mama fashion in this area.
Yeah, you talk about Gayoyo one. Mind the cheek you want. Nonsense. Do you have a mother?
Do you have a mother?
If you have a mother, why would she allow you to leave the house like that?
If you have a mother, it will not allow you to carry control land the whole place.
Why are you talking to me like that? Eh? Are you mad?
Eh?
Are you mad? Who are you making me see? Is it because of this thing?
Give me my food. If you give me this food, I'll break your head.
You break. You want who?
Give me. Come and touch it. Idiot. See, I'm tricking you.
Okay, come and touch it.
What is it? It's because you're eating. I'll break your head. Come and leave this place. Give me my food, though. You think I will leave that food for you? You want one? You think this? Leave this place. I will not. You think you're coming and not have to go? That woman is a rock, yo. It's not only madness that is her problem. She has a wrong throat. Hey, it's like that her plenty talk is turning my bere. Hey, or is it hungry? Hey, I for calling that food and running away and shopping it alone. Hey, yes. Why?
Winch family.
Madam, let's help her.
Help me.
I should get out.
Get away,
you will die there now.
Why? Baba, come.
I should come.
My better. My better. Hey.
Okay. What is it?
Is that your friend? The one that begs to have blind sisters?
Yes, Chinelo. What about her?
The conscious girl on the road.
Hey.
I wonder if she's still alive.
Where?
Come,
please show me.
Nne, nne. I finished cutting your fish.
Hey, thank you.
No problem.
Yeah? Hello.
Hey.
Thank you. Money?
No, now, no. Why should I take money from you?
Hey. Hmm?
Take it. You know, sometimes I wonder how you will try to manage life.
Hey. Yeah? Dalu, onne. Dalu, thank you. It's God. It's God. Chineke di. There is God.
There is God.
There is God. There is God. Nyanjewe.
But take care of yourself,
thank
okay?
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Hey, Dalu, oh. Thank you. Bye bye.
Eh? Didn't you hear
what happened to your sister?
Onye? Chinelo?
Your sister?
What happened?
Your useless sister is lying down along Okrika Road.
Mama!
Okrika Shrine. Jesus. Who knows whether if she's dead by now?
Onye? Where? Where did you see her?
Why should you talk to
me? Where did you see her?
Yeah?
Okrika Road!
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
You know what? Now her useless sister.
You shouldn't have talked it like that.
She's a thief.
It's okay,
they are cursed people. Maybe somebody else that she stole from her must have laid another curse on her.
God forbid. God forbid.
I'm going, no.
Hey. Jesus Christ. Come on, get a bone right now. Hey.
Hello, boss.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's a problem.
What?
What is what?
Mom, I'm not talking to you. I'm on the phone. And you're yelling.
Don't mind him.
Well, I'm sorry, Dad. Talking to someone. Yes?
The guy is lying unconscious in the hospital.
What?
The girlfriend brought in the police. You know, say me, I'll be breezed now. I don't gas. So I guess they're looking for you now.
His girlfriend?
Yeah.
I don't get. Yeah, alright, I'll call you later.
Alright, boss.
Yeah. Alright. Goodbye. And Dad, can I just drop here?
Why?
Mom, I want to drop here. I'm going somewhere else, okay?
Hey.
I'll come back home later. Please.
Young man, you're not going anywhere.
Dad, please, can I just drop here?
Tony, I beg. My head is threatening to burst for what I did, so you don't just start it.
Uh-huh. For what you did, am I the cause? Dad, please, just pull over. Pull over now.
Okay? Calm down.
I know. Where will I get that money from? Where will I get that money from? I don't have anybody to care for us. Huh? No relation, nothing. All the relation that I have, they disowned us. They say that we are cursed. So where will I go to?
Mama, don't worry. Oh, don't worry. I will make sure I do everything possible to save her life.
Amen.
Okay? The doctor has started treating her already.
Hey, are you sure? God, thank you.
I promised him I was going to get money.
Oh, God will bless you. You'll marry a good husband.
Amen.
You will never lack in your life.
Amen,
God
Mama.
Will continue to bless you.
Amen, Mama. Mama, please, let's go. You know you can't stay here. Let's go.
Amen. I will stay and see her. I would like to stay with her. No,
Mama, you know Chiamaka's condition. It would be terrible for her to get back and no one at home to attend to her.
Mm-hmm.
No, now. Don't worry. Let's go. When I'm coming back, I'll get you.
She was knocked down by a keke man.
Come on, keke.
Yes.
Hey, for what?
Oh.
We are here to arrest your son.
My son? What has he done?
What's happening here?
They said they came to arrest your brother.
May I know why?
We need him for questioning over a case of attempted murder and conspiracy.
Murder? My own son.
Hey!
Dad, nothing to panic. It's just an allegation. It has no proof yet.
Officer, that's me.
So you brought the police to my house? You brought the police to my house just because I said I'm no longer interested in you, yeah?
What? That's not true. You and your friends tried killing my boyfriend for no just reason.
Watch your tongue, young woman. You started this, and I hope you can finish it.
Officer, can we have a private discussion?
Dad, don't worry, okay? I'm going with them to the police station. And you, I assure you, you're going to regret this. Trust me, you're going to regret it.
Take him to the car.
But don't touch me. Don't.
I said move.
Don't touch me. Move, my friend.
Officer, don't touch my ball bearing suit.
Move, my friend.
Don't touch my ball bearing suit.
Excuse me, officer.
No problem. I'm sure you know me. To on self-recognition, I would like to ride behind you with my son.
My dad is talking to me.
If you don't mind.
I hope you will not escape.
Of course not. I will come behind you.
Okay.
Tony,
follow your dad, follow your dad, my friend. I said, follow your dad, my friend.
Are you sure this boy is coming there?
Let's go. With them. Let's go.
Nurse, please help me go and call the doctor so that she will start treating her because yeah, no. Please.
Mama, there is no need you pleading and begging. I think the best thing you should do is to go and run around for the money. Maybe when your daughter gets better, she would pay you back. We've given her the best medication she could receive. And as a matter of fact, we don't run charity organization here.
Nurse!
Yes?
Why did you speak to her that way? Don't mind her. Untrained nurse. Nurse, wait for that cable. Just look at you. Is that the way you talk to people?
It's okay.
I know my daughter, there must be alive. Nothing is going to happen to them.
Mama.
If you are praying for them to die, they will not. Wait, Buddha. Hey! Did you see the man that knocked her down?
Mama, he ran away. We tried our possible best to catch him, but
you did not catch him.
Yes,
Mama. You're gonna thank him now. What are we going to do now? Where will I get the money from?
Mama, it's okay.
Nurse.
Pull yourself together.
Please. Manage this thing. It's 4,000 naira. This is the only money I have for me. Please.
How much is this?
$4,000.
What for?
This will go a long way.
Nurse,
please. Ibu, don't want to get it.
Please just manage it while I run around for more money. Anyway.
Is it not money?
This is just for your emergency card.
Mama, don't worry.
What is her name?
Her name.
Her name
is Chimamaka. Yes.
Chimamaka.
Her God is good. She will not die.
Amen.
If you are praying for her to die, she will not.
Amen.
Chimamaka is her name. But that...
Chief, we will release your son based on self-recognition. However, that does not mean we will not prosecute the case if we have enough evidence that he is involved in the crime.
Well, DPO, I want to say that I thank you very much one more time and I appreciate all of your efforts. You see, I am not in support of my son being involved in any form of violent crime. And if indeed at any point in time he is found wanton, I will personally assist the police in dealing with him. I assure you that.
Well, that is agreed upon.
Thank you very much. Thank you. God bless you.
I can be rest assured, sir, that as his counsel, I will provide him whenever you need him.
Thank you, TPO.
All right, TPO, thank you very much.
You are welcome, on this.
Thank you. All right.
What are you doing here?
Babe, relax now. Why are you being hostile to us?
Please leave my house before my mother returns.
Nkoli, you know your parents cannot return till evening. Eh?
I don't want to see you. Please leave. Leave!
Okay. Obi.
No problem, Anna.
Nkoli, I only came to apologize. I only came to apologize for the other day. I'm truly sorry.
Apology not accepted. You took advantage of me because nothing stopped me from screaming.
But I thank God you did not scream because it would have been very embarrassing.
Lekwa Chike, see who is talking about embarrassment. Chike, who in this village that doesn't know your reputation with women?
Nkoli, I only came here because I want us to make peace. Let us remain friends. Let us be good friends.
Chike, you are talking rubbish.
Moa.
Yes! See, my two friends are in the hospital right now. All I'm thinking of is how to raise cash, to raise money to save their lives. Leave now! Leave! I'm thinking!
Chekwa. You said your two friends are in the hospital. How? Why? Who are in the hospital?
Chamaka and Chindilo.
Hey! And you did not tell me. What happened to them?
Chamaka had an accident while Chinelo was found unconscious on the road.
Lekwa Nanya! You should have told me, Nkoli, you know I'm a very good person. You know I like being of help. Can you at least take me to where they are? Kamyelo na kanu? Please.
Chike, whether you help or not, it doesn't still change the fact that you are a rapist, yes, and a very wicked person.
I agree, but can we at least go and save their lives? I just go in the funnel. That is my nature. I like helping. Let's go and save their lives. Ipatumba ga, ipakia. You think, oh, okay, sir, me, ipatumba, iwewayo. Ipakia. You think, Kaijan, let's go and save them. I will help. Huh? What big it at you? Ibatu, back. Yeah, you went to my own now.
Thank you.
supposed to mean?
Sarah! Sarah!
Sarah, are you okay?
If you're feeling sleepy, don't you have a room? Why sleep on my chair?
I'm sorry, Ma. I don't know, like, dozed off. I've been feeling very tired recently.
Then you should see the doctor.
Well, Sarah? When you're sick, you see a doctor, okay? That's the way it should be.
What exactly is wrong with you?
I'm feeling very, very weak and tired.
You're feeling weak and tired? Isn't that a clear symptom of malaria?
You go and call me the driver. You need to see a doctor at once. I don't want any casualty in this house.
The spit in your mouth.
I don't want any casualty.
It's pain, but it's okay. Adam, okay.
You seem to be okay. God will heal you.
Amen. Amen. I was learning. To go and see Chinero that he says she has fallen. Eh? I was learning. I come and hear something. After that time, even in the memo from Naya.
Okay.
Amen.
It's not by your own power.
Amen. How we do now? Who is paying for hospital?
It is Nkoli. Nkoli came here with Chike. And Chike went to pay to for the hospital bill.
Chike?
Yes.
Chike here?
Yes.
Yes, Chemaka, I'm here.
Hey. Chike, thank you. Yes. Thank you.
It's okay.
Thank you. God bless you.
Amen.
Oje? Onye? Nne? Okada man? Is he him?
No.
The driver?
No.
Okay.
That's my friend, Obi.
Obi, thank you.
Hey, Obi, man, thank you so much.
Hey, Chike. How will for do if not you? Thank you. Nne? Nne mu? How is Chikwanu?
Chiamaka, the doctor said you should allow it to rest.
I'm not. Nne, how is she?
She's okay.
Hey, since that time I think of her, but you know, woman, how is she?
She's fine. She's okay.
Mba, no. Nne, mba. Nne. Nne, you're crying. They are crying. Is G dead?
No, okay. G is cooking at home.
He's alive.
No, he's
alive.
Bring your food for you.
Nothing.
Hey,
she's
I
fine.
Get up.
No,
I'm fine
no,
now.
No.
Is G dead?
She's
is my stick here, Yazumo?
No.
Is my stick
no.
here?
What yourself?
She will come and see you. Please.
Hey,
stop crying.
No, is G dead?
No, dead one. I reject it in Jesus' name.
Hey, it's not true. People are not telling me truth. Is she dead?
Yeah, who's that? Who is that? Doctor said it's a problem.
I don't know, sir, madam. It's with the lab test.
Baptist. Okay. Well, you know what? Later, yeah? I want you to come into my room, okay? Mm. So I'll do my own examination. Okay? Is that right?
Yeah.
You come for my own examination, yeah? Now you can go and tell I'm coming. Gone and you didn't know about it. Huh?
Sarah, answer the question at once.
I saw my period last month. She knew I was pregnant.
Auntie Gadad,
where are you coming from by this time of night? You're coming from my parents?
Yes, yes.
By this time of night, it's 3:30 a.m.
Hannah sent for me.
But I was reading downstairs and I didn't hear you come up. What are you doing here?
Oga Tony
sent you on an errand?
Yes.
But it's late now, it should allow you to sleep. And why are you looking so unsettled? Did you take your bath this evening?
Yes.
And you couldn't tidy your hair and look neat for the night at least? Anyway, I was just going to get a drink for my...
I'll help you bring it.
That would be nice of you. What would Tony be needing her for by this time of the night? The way I'm saying it now, Sarah wasn't coming from seeing Mom by that time of the night. Tony, she was seeing you several other nights.
All right, Tony. Go ahead, I'm listening. Is this true?
Ngozi is a lawyer. But she has forgotten there is something called allegation.
So are you saying there's no truth to this?
Mom, there's no truth in it. It's only her own imagination. We all know Ngozi is a joke.
Really?
Yes. And her words can't be counted even in court of law. As for this one here, she's desperately looking for someone she's going to pin this the stupid pregnancy on, and definitely not me.
If you had not shamed yourself by having carnal knowledge of her, why would she stand in front of me and everybody here claiming that you are responsible for the pregnancy she is carrying?
Let him insult me of being a drunk. Go on, insult me. Mom, Dad, I'd rather go check on Ken in the hospital than sitting down here and being insulted by my younger brother. Rubbish.
And you say, under my own roof, you are being sexually abused and you refuse to tell me. You shut up, shameless dog. You took his weakness for granted and offered your body to him willingly with the intent of being pregnant. You know what? You're wrong. Because you're picking out of this house this morning.
No. I'm not going to sit down here and listen to all of that.
What?
Sarah here is pregnant. She's going to have her baby. And she will have that baby here.
Impossible.
For who?
For you, Tony.
That's a big joke.
I beg, may she die for all I care. Ha!
That one has stood.
Where did this guy's story come up from now? See, me, I still remain the same. Anybody who dares me, go hear him.
Why wouldn't you be bitter? A girl you call an imbecile beats the living down.
What?
Shake it! Your mom!
No.
Thank you.
Come on, like this.
You know, like, say, calling no come up, I would have killed that girl now. See who is exposing who? Shameless fool. Are you not sleeping with your father's friend? Are you not?
Jesse, this is getting too much. You want me to dig her mouth? I'm ready for you.
I'll be a reasonable person. Come on, girl!
Me too. They tell me in the market that you follow.
I'm not so happy because I know I causing it. If to say you not thinking of me, you for hearing that Okada when he's coming up where?
I'm so bad. I was buying fish. I didn't know my sister is full.
Sorry. But Ushio, what are we going to do about the hospital money?
Don't worry. That's been taken care of. Chike Page.
Chike Page?
Yes.
Hi!
Chike Pay everything. I see, tell me Chike is pay. If run at this thing is going to end, this suffer will end one day.
See. Everything you are going through today is to prepare you for a better tomorrow.
I does not believe in it, yo. Because I does not believe one day. One day we come when we have plenty food to chop and chop until I bury food.
Don't worry. Okay.
God will always provide.
You will have food, oh? Instead, I dance. I dance in the middle of the load to get money for you to eat, oh?
I don't want
it. It's okay. It's for you now.
Jude, you're not saying anything.
Well, in as much as my children have been a bunch of disappointment to me, I still love them. They are my children. They are our children.
I'm happy you're sounding like this at last.
I suddenly realized the need to save Tony.
What do you mean?
They will take him from us if we don't send him away.
To where?
I don't know. Maybe the village.
Why suggest that?
The problem with that boy is this house. I'm sure if he lives, maybe things will be better for him.
But why the village? Jude, why the village? Why not somewhere like outside the country?
You don't seem to understand. That is not possible. They will block him. You know what I mean.
Jude, listen. I don't care the consequences. But I'll do everything possible to make sure that your court do not take my son away.
Good talk. What do you expect when you dine with the devil?
Should you dine with the devil? Not me, all my children.
Yes, I dined with the devil. The proceeds from my dining with the devil have given you the lifestyle you and your children desire.
But we don't have any accord with the devil. We don't.
I have an accord with the devil. And that includes my wife and children. Look, Obi, this is not the time for this kind of arguments and bickering, okay? This is a very critical time. Go and break the news to your son. He has to leave.
But how do I make him accept this? How?
I don't know. It's your son. I don't know how you're going to do that. As for me, my fate is sealed. If death comes today, I go. I go.
What is village stuff all about?
Mom, this is ridiculous. How can you suggest that I move to the village? Mom, see, if you and dad, if you and dad have this kind of stuff that people worship out there in the village, I am not part of it. Okay? I'm not part of it.
Likewise, Mio. I'm a Christian and I do not want to get myself involved in whatever idol worship.
Ngozi. Ngozi. I call you my daughter because I give birth to you. Aside that, you don't deserve to be anyone's daughter.
What? Mom?
How can you say a thing like that?
Yes. Look at the two of you. When last did you put smiles on our faces? I mean your father and I.
This is out of it.
No, it is not.
It is totally out of it.
Look at this. A lawyer from a comfortable and a supportive home. Who has she turned into? A drunk and a layabout.
No, Mom. I can't take this anymore.
Will you shut up? Who are you to talk back at me? Just look at yourselves. You should be ashamed of yourselves.
All right. Now, what has all this got to do with us moving to the village? Tell us.
We have enemies. People who are... We have enemies. People who want to destroy us by all means. And the root is in the village. Your father just found out. So you have to go to the village so that all this will end. And you recover your senses. Eh? Just see that's going on holidays.
New video.
Tony.
My mom. This musician is in.
There's no food in this house, and the hungry is catching me well. Plenty hungry. Hey,
We are going beg.
No, now, you know we're just discharged newly. There's no way I will allow you to go to the market and start begging.
Nne, Okwangi wants to say begging is better than thief. Mbao, you can't sit in the house. I am Okwangi no na.
Mbam.
Yes, but I wouldn't like you to go there and beg. Don't worry. Let hunger come and kill us. I am even ready to die. Let hunger come.
No, hunger is not killing us. So.
I does not agree.
Hunger is not kill us. We will go. We beg. Something will come today. And Nkoli have tried. Let's go and beg.
She? Let us go to Shike house. Him papa is getting plenty money. Rest beg him.
Mba.
He give us a small room.
We are not go Chike house. Chike is dead here. We go market and beg our own.
How can person that is cashing hungry go and beg it? I foreign on the road though.
Can be begging up and down. Feel me, eh? Don't worry. Oh, today own is going to be good.
Amen.
Eh? Ngwan.
Get transport to go home now. How? Oh, okay, fair.
What do you gain if you have the whole world and lose? Your support!
Evil forces. I can feel their presence all over this house. Why are you after my family? I'm the one you want. Take me. You're making this worse for me, please! Obi, I can leave!
Take me to the village! I can't stay in this house! Take me to the village!
Obi!
Children's friend. Do you people know her? Eh? No, Mama. Mama, I meant Chiamaka and Chinelu. Mama, these are the only children I have. I don't have any other children, Nano. Mama, I know. But Mama, how are you? Mama, please let me look at your room. How are you?
It looks very bad.
Please leave me alone.
Please, Mama.
Leave me alone. Rather, Mama. Mama. Please, let me just check your wound. It's just your wound. I want to help you. I'm here to help you, Mama.
And I'm not your mother. And I don't look like one. Eh? Okay. If I was your mother, why did you abandon me?
Why did you allow hunger to kill me? Huh?
Mama, let me just help you.
Leave me alone.
I have no stuff for you and you're crying. Mama, let me just help you.
Don't help me. You're crying.
Please. Mama, okay, no problem. I will take care of you. I'm back. I will take. Let me just.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Mama, please. Leave me alone, no.
Mama, please. Please, Chiamaka. Mama, please. Is the wound is very bad.
Mama, please. This is you that is a bad person. Don't go and help yourself.
I'm just here.
Go home and take care of your mother. You are not your mother. Do I look like her? Eh?
My dear, please continue with that story. It's very interesting. Well, I'm telling you all this now, so I know right now that you're planning it. In case if anything should happen to you, you should know yourself.
Nothing will happen to you. Not while we are still here. Mom, just please, just continue with your story. Yeah? Continue with that story, it's good to my ears.
You know that father's very different.
Chewa? That old man?
Yes, now. The man gives money. And she even sleeps that way that would be very special.
Hey! Onyeka!
Yes, Onyeka!
Hey! Nah, man. And I thought I was the smartest. And I thought I was the smartest in town! Hey!
We don't finish now.
But I thought you dropped her, so you won't be hammered again. I don't spend on her. Check him. Eh? No, I still be her move. But you don't continue like that. But you don't suppose.
Never finish. The main thing now is that she has sworn not to be alive until you get married in this
marriage. I'll forget it. My dear, she has sworn never to be alive.
No more. How was I?
Death certificate.
Did you hear him?
Yes. Nabazia. Rapuzio. On one now.
I have packed his yeah.
You have to go. Ne.
All this year. Okay.
Namarapam. Hey! Mas uma alfa. Que uma alfa. Nec! Nec, aí na alfa.
I know, don't dance for that. I want to see you.
I love it that you don't dance.